Hey guys, hi, this is Prakriti Raghuvanshi and today I'm going to share you my Orion Space Probe basics. This telescope is Orion Space Probe 3 Altazimuth Reflector Telescope of diameter 76 mm. Today I'm going to share you the basics of these telescopes. So starting with the backside of the telescope, we have a circular mirror which is used to make the image of the celestial body inside the telescope. This part is the part which point towards the celestial body. This is the focus of the telescope. The focus of the telescope are provided with the wheels from which we are able to move it in and out and focus on the image of the celestial body more clearly. Now starting with the fixing parts, we have 2 to 3 fixing parts here. Here we can see a gray rod. It is used to fix the telescope upside and down. From the help of this, these are two in number and we are able to rotate the telescope with the help of these. So one warning, I missed an important part. This is the lens of the telescope with which we are able to locate the celestial body or object, and please try to locate it carefully so that you can obtain a clear image. Here we can see it is a greenish blue lens. So I shared you all the basics of Orion Space Probe 3. Hope you liked the video. Please like to the channel and subscribe. Thank you. And yeah, one warning, please don't see the image of the sun with the help of this telescope. It may harm your eyes. Thank you.